Okay, time for the most fucked up level. Chaos everywhere. Okay, so don't destroy any boxes or knock them down. Oh, damn it.
Quickly, Sam. The dogs are attacking. If you save the Simba, he might have something for you.
They better not crap in my yard.
Why can't I keep going? There we go. So I think there's a secret down here. Or I can't... I can't get over there. My god, that is annoying.
What are you doing?
Being bored trying to get up there.
Why do I hear a monkey?
Lol, Uzi time.
These Uzis are like, have the slowest rate of fire.
Where are the Uzis?
They're in the middle of the map.
Alright.
There's no reason to use anything but the shotgun on these guys though, because one shell kills them.
The double or the single?
The single. Am I the only person that thinks this looks like a freaking, like a dart gun that's like a Gatling dart gun?
The shotgun?
Yeah.
Yeah, I get that same feeling.
It looks like it's shooting darts too. Just multiple ones at once.
I wish it was a Gatling shotgun. That'd be awesome.
Like medieval AA-12. Stop it!
No, that'd be a redneck AA-12.
Okay, stuff. Nom. Can we blow that down?
No, I tried that already.
Damn. I think there's an invisible wall. And am I the only person that notices that trying to go upstairs is kind of hard? Well, fuck that. I already have another bomb. It's not like you really need to worry about using them too much.
Whoa.
Whoa, what is this?
Oh shit!
I saw that! He was in the box! Why? I have mini Uzis as 4. Why do these things have the slowest rate of fire?
Yeah, you touch yourself at night.
We already found those guys in a box. You don't need to do the official representation. Fucking dogs.
What the fuck is his health doing?
So why are these things the worst and the best at the same time? Fucking dogs! I do not remember these dogs being this annoying. Huh.
Remember to shoot the zombies when they're down to kill them all the way.
Yeah, I noticed. What the fuck? What are you doing back here? What is it even doing? Uh-oh. Got stuck for a second.
Fucking brains everywhere.
Lol, there we go. I'm going to chainsaw one of these guys. Lol, he explode. Fuck you, dog.
I really needed those shotgun shells.
I still have 200 shotgun shells.
Oh god, why are there enemies in the boxes?
I don't know. Why does my recording drop to 25 frames a second when I'm playing this game at 300 frames a second? Oh god, they still have the same yell. Freaking dogs! The bulls are not that annoying. The dogs are really annoying, though.
Oh god, what the fuck lag?
But hold on, I think I see something over here. Hey guys, come here. I don't know if this is the way they were supposed to go or if there's just stuff up here. Nope, there's just
stuff.
Where
is here?
Back in the previous area where we were, there's a lot of... Ooh, hey, a sniper rifle. Why are there zombies?
How?
You died.
All this shit because of boss battle.
I can hear all this. Die, dog. I can hear all the, like, the scoping in from you guys. Get back here.
So I'm not really one of these,
Oh, hey, guys, shoot all the targets.
The animation kind of ripped.
You're going somewhat robot. Also, shoot all those targets. There's a bunch of targets out and around.
Yeah, I see them.
I shot a few of them. There's one. Hurt. I'm trying to hit it with revolvers. I'm out of sniper ammo. If someone has a sniper, if you can hit that. I wonder. Oh. Woo!
You're welcome. I was not hitting. So we go this way or that way?
Stop roboting!
Obviously don't go this way. We go this way.
Oh hey, treasure. What you doing, Ars? Oh hey, there's rockets up here. Oh, Ars is lagging out again. Oh, damn it. Ars, stop lagging out. What are you doing up there? I can tell.
Oh hey, rockets, mom.
Am I the only person that feels that all the weapons in this series, Sam, are quite a bit stronger than all the other ones?
Yeah, agree. Kinda.
Damn it, stop stepping in front of my rockets.
So I guess every 1,000 floor we just get the hell. Oh shit, ow!
Get down! Oh, he exploded. I was trying to launch him off the ceiling, but that didn't work.
Ow.
Did somebody get a minigun? Oh, wait. What? Why do I hear a minigun? Oh, it's because of that fucker up there. Ow!
What the fuck?
Okay, every single serious... Oh god, that guy went flying. Every single serious
guys,
game... What?
Crouch and shoot your rocket launcher.
Why? fly.
It goes nowhere. Oh, what the fuck? It just hurts you.
It just, like, went the complete opposite direction.
No matter where you are, it just straight up explodes. Even if you aim upward. It goes when you aim upward, but...
No, it shoots fine. The last rocket I shot went forward, then right back at me, though. Health! Nom. The one thing about this Serious Sam game is that it doesn't have that Serious Sam feeling to it, really. Like, it feels entirely different from the other Serious Sam games, which is weird.
Cause this one's just more really, really, really lighthearted.
I mean, it was fun, but I don't know, it just doesn't really match up to the other Serious Sam games. Everybody jump around. Oh, hey, meteorites are falling from the sky. Oh. I have sniper bullets. Treasure. Well, that's not treasure, that's damage. God!
That is the most annoying!
I know!
That is most entertaining.
It's so annoying. Somebody just died. Stop falling out of the sky! Oh my god, why did that guy fly so far? And why did these Uzis have the slowest rate of fire? If you just run at them shooting the Uzis, they go flying. Like that. Why do they go so far when you shoot them with an Uzi?
You just launched it at me.
I know! If you shoot it with an Uzi, they go so far.
And these are the worst lasers ever.
Oh yeah, they go a total of like 2 feet. Ah, why are they dropping in from meteorites? Stop it! All I hear is grenades! Stop it! Whoa! Abrupt end of level.